Today's not just Black Friday, it's also Maine Grown Christmas Tree Day. Governor Mill has designated November 24th as a day to recognize the contributions and economic impact of Maine's Christmas tree industry. State officials say tree and wreaths grown in Maine generate about $18 million in sales every single year.